I can always buy some small shrimp from Clyde. This is the fish for the client. Retro. But I'll be able to see just what kind of information is passing through. Meals made with fish must contain something that jogs memory. Thank you. This much is the data of the fish the client wanted. This facility is in need of repairs. Anyway, should be useful for Zion. I can't just ignore it. So this must be a halibut. So flat. It's funny. Looks like there's a lot. All right. This request sounds fun. Fishing data could be useful for catching bigger fish. This was anyway. Combine these notes. I can get a hold of some fantastic bait.
Angel, the weather at the Oasis.
As carefree as ever, I see.
So, what brings you? Angel, I'm sure by now you've caught on to the importance of baits. Isn't that right?
Of course. A bait can make a huge difference.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna need if we're trying to go fishing for real. Except no substitutes. Maybe we can call it Fantastic Bait.
Fantastic Bait?
Yeah, and I only have one piece, so I can't sell it. Don't even know where I'd go looking to get more. If you manage to get your hands on that, I'll let you in on the location of the best fishing spot I know.
All right. Fantastic bait, you say? Maybe I'll get lucky. Roxanne.
Angel.
I didn't come here for...
honey.
That's so weird. It's the fantastic bait. Retro. But I'll be able to see. Is Adam's tetrapod. Interesting. It's amazing. It felt like I was trying to reel in a ship. Bulletin. All right, then.